gonna show you how to peel off your gloves. My name is Goldminka, I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And here on my YouTube channel, Burlesque with Goldminka, you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos for a beautiful you. So if you're interested in this, subscribe to my channel. Yes, and today I'm gonna show you how to peel off your gloves. And yes, gloves are one of the most beautiful accessory you can use in your burlesque dance routine. It always looks so beautiful when you play with your gloves and when you peel them off. And I have already done some other glove peel videos which you can watch here. Yes, and then now let's start right away. So, before actually peeling a glove off, you can do a lot of beautiful things for presenting your glove to your audience so that your audience knows now it's all about the glove and you will peel it off soon. So bring all your attention to your glove. Therefore, you can do, for example, step a little bit back, a beautiful pose. So lift one arm and the other arm. And then you stroke your gloves. This really looks very beautiful. And also from the back, it looks beautiful too. So let's do it again. So lift one arm, the other arm, and now stroke your gloves. This is very essential. Really take your time with this. Or what you also can do for introducing your gloves to the audience is this. Really do a big move and then something cheeky and funny like this. Or you can also present your glove like this, caressing yourself, or yes, so use your own fantasy, your own imagination. So now we will peel our glove off. So therefore we do a nice pose, stroke it one last time, and now we pull, pull and pull. Do this movement really big, not too small and mini, but big. And now pull your arm out of the glove. Therefore, you open your fingers inside the gloves. This helps you to control the glove so it does not fall off so easily. And you can play with this much more. And then, yes, you play around with your glove. You can swirl it and yes. Then you throw it away and say bye-bye to your glove. And when you throw it away, don't throw it where you could step on it. Really throw it away where it does not disturb you. And now glove number two. Again, you can do some really nice poses, caressing your glove, or presenting it again to your audience. And this glove we will take off with our back to the audience. This looks really beautiful too. So pose, stroking and peel, peel and pull. Open your fingers and now let's play again with our second glove. For example, we do a nice pose and go down, stroke our leg and pull it up, 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 up. And yes, swirl and throw it away. And yes, that's about the glove peel. I hope I could give you some ideas. And now let's put all this together to a little glove peel dancing routine. Publishing one video a week. And yes, if you want to see more videos on dancing with burlesque props, you can watch this video here. Here you can learn how to dance with the feather boa, and this video I think you will also like very much. So thank you very much for watching this video and see you next time. Bye.